today, princess?
I'm savouring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course you are, Your Highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're going to want to see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des. Read them and weep.
Oh, you fucking donkey. No way.
Why the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major Hems, we thought...
You thought you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three.
See? That's what a real soldier looks like, mate. What a way to stand up to him, Bluey. Good job, buddy.
Fuck off, Dez.
What's Dez even doing here in the first place, huh?
He's a major. He can do whatever he wants.
You're lucky. I was about to make the comeback.
Shut up, Dez. You've never beaten me at anything.
What? Oh, mate, pull the other one.
The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position. The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
We got eyes on them.
Quiet over there.
Hang on now, what's that in the lead?
I said be quiet. I'll do the honors, thank you.
Cap.
Sir, mark is that first rock.
Yes, I know.
That's a tank.
Germans have tanks, Private.
No, but the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank.
Bloody hell.
Hit the treads. It's the only way you're going to stop it.
I need focus.
No, sir, wait for the treads.
No, no, wait!
You distracted me.
I think it's a mine.
Lucas! Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
Stay low.
Just warming up.
Run out. Clear these trucks. Oh, what's left of them.
Lucas, search that one on the end.
Over here, mate!
Get off!
Bluey!
Is that a truck?
time. Didn't get very far.
This was a simple raid, and half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke.
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jacobs.
Let's go.
No good for sniffing around the dirt.
I said move! And when you're done, walk your asses back to camp!
Are you serious? That'll take a fucking night.
Let's go, privates!
I told you they didn't get far.
Watch out, one's still alive.
We can fix that. Good night, Kraut.
I thought there were more.
One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Then we find him. Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's Sir to you, Private.
The name's Dez. And that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about your rank. We all know about you, Jacobs. Us rats pay attention more than you think.
Quiet. Do you hear that?
Who's he shouting to?
This way.
Oi! This ain't on our maps. Keep down. We aren't equipped for this.
We can take him.
Are you mad?
You got me and Lucas.
Feindliche Infanterie!
Wir wollen ausbrechen!
Yeah!
Here we go!
Moving!
Saw that.
All right. We'll search the area. But then we're leaving.
Hey, I found something. You read Kraut?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind. I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky. More could be coming. No, we return to base. Report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. We'll scope it out.
Let's tread quietly this time.
Lucas, coming or what?
This road should take us directly to the camp.
Straight into those cracks.
Get off the road before they see us. Into the ruin. I told you they saw the flare.
That glow on the horizon. It must be the German camp.
I say we stay off the road, or we cut through the desert.
cover quickly! Krauts, just ahead. Do not engage. Their mom is out looking for us.
Hans! Hast du was gefunden?
Nein, wir durchsuchen diese Ruinen, gehen dann zum Außenposten.
Wozu all die Wachen?
Der Kommandant belegt sich.
Sie sind aus der Deckung!
Convoy.
Go, go!
Through here, quickly. This way. Hold up! Wait for them to pass. Where these Germans are hiding, it must be pretty important. We're clear. Let's go.
You sure you're going the right way?
No, the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Des. This isn't a joke.
I need a drink.
Talk with your man, Hans. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Looks like we found the German camp. Where is everybody?
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Hold on, what's all this?
Who cares?
Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Who's the fancy bugger?
Seriously?
We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now, what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well,
we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target rich. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right, just asking to be lit up.
Move! It's gonna blow!
Fuck me, that was glorious, Lucas!
Wait, you guys hear that?
That's a plane!
Searching for us! Lucas, we need more firepower! He's coming in for another pass! Light him up!
Here he comes!
Yeah! That's more like it!
Now, open fire! Strip.
He's circling around. There is going to
be enemy infantry.
It's smoking, Lucas. Keep shooting at it.
Lucas coming back! Watch out!
Let him have it! Now, open fire!
circling around!
Stuka's badly damaged!
He's up here!
Again!
On the coast of Italian Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals, and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.
Die Stadtverteidigung wurde durchbrochen. Das gesamte Personal wird über die Tunnel evakuiert.
Oh, I caught tunnels. What was the rest?
We have very little time. Tell me, what did Freisinger want with Rommel?
I thought you wanted to know about our team.
Answer me now, or our deal is off.
Okay, okay. Don't get your undies in a twist.
Lucas piled it on like a chap. He didn't have to tell Richter anything more than the lies that Nazi already told himself. That was the Third Reich for you. Their reality was delusion. You'd think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk, and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.